I can think back around 02. When I first heard of you, I was like, Boosie, who? Cause my whole city was on that choppy school. You know I done came down.
I done came.
Yeah, was on my partner Kevin had a brother in the BR. When the visit came back and told me about a hood store. He say he go hard, this rapper still in his teams. Riding through the hood on big rims, doing big things. I said, what you mean, Kevin always show me love. Handed me a CD in my hand, it read for my thugs. I said, bet, I'ma check it out. Lil Boosie, huh? I'ma see what he about. You ain't heard, I'm Lil Boosie, and I be rapping about some gangster-ish. From a voice that was grimy and high pitch. Then you asked me how I feel. Then you told me represent my hood, good. And I was feeling it, but when I heard nigga then, talking about rappers, that's when you became my nigga then. And I was booked up before I got the booked up. And wonder why your child so bad, was that real street gutter stuff. Then you told me it's a worldwide struggle from the hood to cross seas. They eating off the trees while we eating Mickey D's. And that was real. And for my thugs, you just don't know how that song made me feel. And that was just some of my favorites. But the whole album from front to back, front I played back. It. Then you in there waiting on the visit. Now you in that same position, and I know they got you tripping. But it's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. So after that, it was all about Boosie. Went around and told all my dogs about Boosie. Now my daddy always fussy. Hollin', why you gotta listen to all that cussing? I'm hollin', I'm thuggin', but you know what that be like. I ain't listening, my people telling me right. And back then ain't no nothing by the street team. But up in Negative Spit, I was your street team. I remember going to LA to see you and Webby in concert. And that concert was my first ever concert. We waited for a good minute, but then you came on. You had the same dudes with you, rapped about it in your songs. Feel like you brought the whole BR that day. Cause you had about 50 people booking and jumping on stage. And I'll never forget that day. Your mom was in the crowd. And when you shouted the eye, she looked so proud. And when I left your show, bro, I said to myself, yeah, he about to blow up. Cause I had that warm feeling inside when you just know, bro. You had undeniable talent, yeah, showing up. I was in 11th grade when Ghetto Stories dropped. Like how you and women told stories about life on the block. Around the same time when I started going out. If you gon' do it big, huh? And I still remember when the DJ dropped. Keep it gutter, you had the whole club shouting out. I raised up my project window and I smell endo. I let my kinfo. After that, we big smoke. Fast forward to 04, my senior year. That gangsta music came out, that same year. And I started smoking and drinking a lot, that same year. That's when my mentality changed a lot, that same year. Talking about you ain't about what you be talking about. Swerving left, swerving right in the club parking lot. And I was going through some things, so I got high and jammed you to ease my pain. Can't speak for everybody, but I can speak for me. Boosie, man, your music greatly influenced me. Left for left, in for college like a straight G. Started skipping class wildin' like I'ma do me. Did some drumming with down, but I wasn't even around. But I caught some charge, and that was supposed to be my round. First time in the parish, had me stressed. No one ain't supposed to be in here. I've been praying to God, please help me. Got out, my heart turned cold. Got depressed, dropped out of school, then I went beast mode. I started popping them pills, all them songs you made about them, wanted to see how it feel. Then I moved back to the net, tried doing a little hustling, but I really wanted to rap. But before I could put anything on wax, I quit me, got Jack, and I'm back in drama, just like this. Like, but that's how it happened. Now I can look back and see how God had a bigger plan for me rapping. And I have to write you another letter, but long story short, I had your song on Mad, stored up in my heart. So we went to look for him and caught him in the dark. I pushed him, he unloaded on me, now bullet by my heart. But that's my ghetto story, homie. And I plan on writing a song one day so I can really run it. And I'ma be honest, me rapping them life stories, I get that from you. Rapping my city, I get that from you. Using all the mad libs, I get that from you too. I study where you placed and how your verses be extra fire. every time you laced.
Every time.
And you never did do a lot of punchlines, but you put your heart in every rhyme. Every single time.
All them times you rap where you live, you made me know what I feel.
And all them songs about your kids feel like I know your
Daddy
kids.
Daddy love you, my children.
And dude, you so retarded.
So
you wrong when you said you can give two to the self-birthday party. Ivana gifted. Ivana special.
Ivana
I heard
special.
Her first song, Ivana Rigby. When I hear her, I hear you. Cause God bless her with music like he bless you.
Like he bless
and Miss Cunny be so strong in her interviews. She protect you like a real mama do. She fight against the media by the stuff that's not true and bring attention to all the good things that didn't make the news. And what happened to Ivy, I can't imagine. It had to be one of your worst days, losing your best friend on his birthday. But it's real how you took care of that man kids. And I know one of the hardest part of your bid is being away from your kids. But God got a purpose. Yeah, he got a plan. Cause when I look at your case, could've been way worse, man. When I heard they was using your lyrics, I was like, oh man, I ain't gonna lie, I was thinking, hope they don't play that boss, man. But thank God he got you out there jamming. You gotta know that. That was his hand and his grace and mercy, he showed that. So you don't ever have to wonder if God really loved you. Sometimes you gotta go through tough times, see how much he really love you.
Yeah.
That's what happened to me.
Took
me nearly dying until I really started to see that that street life and the end, death and suffering is the only thing it could offer me. So I chose a new life that God was always offering me. But when God saved me, he didn't take his gift from me. Showed me why he gave it and his purpose for me. Now he's showing me how to use it and how I can help change our generation through my music. Boosie, listen, do you know how much I read it to these kids? You made a huge impact. The lyrics you rap, these kids really live by that. And Alex from Beyond Scared Straight is just an example of that. And you ain't just a role model. To these youngsters, you a father. They'll listen to you before they'll listen to their own mama. Now that's power. And the devil wants you to abuse that power. It wasn't God's purpose for you to be locked up away from your family, friends, and kids, bruh. You were created to make music and raise these fatherless kids up. In your life, you've seen a lot of death, hurt, pain, and crime. But you already know what goes up must come down. We all have to face the consequences of our actions. But to be forgiven for our actions, all we gotta do is ask him of whatever. I don't care if you got blood on your hands, homie. God will use Jesus' blood to wash your hands, homie. So please understand. When you get out, yeah, you're gonna be back on. The world gonna be at your footsteps. And I already know you're gonna be full of music. But don't you ever forget why you still here. In the storm, God got you through it. God can make all things work together for his purpose. And you can change so many lives with what happened in your life for certain. And homie, I don't want you to think that I wrote this for fame or to try to get on. Cause I was writing you this letter before I thought about doing it as a song. But this is what I do and I know you can respect it. And peep this, bruh. I ain't never met you in my life, but you still managed to shape my life through your music. That's why I'm writing this from my heart, cause you connected to my heart. And it's been on my heart, so I just had to do my part. I don't got nothing negative to say about you. Just wanted to tell you how much God love you and I pray to him about you. But I'm on a mission, I got a heart and a vision. So I will ask you this. To help me change this world for the better. Still spit it to the hood for the hood and show them they can live better. Don't have to settle, achieve whatever. Without the violence and the crimes, let's change these people's minds through this music. Because I really believe we were created to do it. I want you to go and read Matthew 12, verse 33 through 37. And think about that. I would love to hear from you, homie. Hit me back. I love you and I'm praying for you. And I'ma end it with something you will say to remind you. That even when you get lost, he'll take that pain
away.
I
know what he'll do, homie.
Feel like you're down and out. He'll take that pain away.
He'll take that pain away. Bleed it.
You got nobody to talk to. He'll take that pain away.
You don't got nobody to talk to.
You don't know which way to walk to. He'll take that pain away.
But you know what?
But all you gotta do is pray.
All you gotta do is pray.
Love, Bush.